be famous. Oh, it didn't bother me. You're reasonably well known, aren't you, Otway?
You're a pop star. One of the nice things about doing this show is that we've now agreed to do this next song, because this song, you know, so we split up for years, and this song was a reason, because this song was the song that came out after I hit Really Free, which was a hit, and this one wasn't. And Willy, I mean, with a certain amount of justification, to be fair, blames me for it. And what's nice now, after all these years, that's already water under the bridge, isn't it?
No. I mean, his middle name is Assumption, but no, it's the best song he's ever written, and the truth is, we just had our hit, Really Free, and I was going up the motorway on the way to a gig with him, when I first toured, and on the radio came the follow-up single, which was the John Otway solo single. That's just true, isn't it? But that's sort of geezer he is. But it's terrible. He did it with the Dudley Moore Trio without Dudley. It's cheaper, wasn't it? But, you know, it, and I don't know, it's just the best song he's ever written. We know in Geneva. It's a good song. If anyone can sing it, can they do so? Because he can't. Anyway. Thanks for coming. And now we'll leave you this song. I hope it stays in your memory for as long as it stayed in mine. If not longer. I bought this guitar for a lady in the audience and I said, I'll play it with strings on. And I've got this. This has got strings on. I'm going to play it.
Take her to yourself. Watch her while she rests herself. Cause she talks of you as home. And I'll try to get to her somehow. While in your arms she lies at her, she will not feel alone. And I.
Oh,